they got some of them hazmat suits. And we can go from there. So we're going this way. So let's just go this way. Okay, here we go. I assume we're...
I don't think we're alone.
Yeah, so no shit. There? Somebody is shooting at us? Ow, what the fuck? What's shooting me? Fuck you guys, I'm out. Fuck that. I don't know what the fuck was shooting me. I don't know if I was blind or if, like, I legitimately just couldn't find what was shooting me. Oh, what the fuck was that? It's like a bomb or some shit went off. The hell? Oh, there's some shit going down over here. Did I level up? I don't. I think I leveled up. Let's see here. Did I level? Cycle damage? No, No, I didn't level up. I thought I leveled up for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe that's just wishful thinking. It's over here. Oh, there's some dude in power armor. I could use that. Hey, how's it going, man?
Military business only.
Good for you.
Can't talk while I'm on duty.
I should fucking kill you and take your armor. But you know, I'm not gonna be a dick. Whatever. A broken tibia, that's what I want, man. When I... Nuclear material? The fuck? Sounds cool. I can sleep on this mattress for 2 hours. I feel like Hajib is probably tired. You know, he's been through a lot. Especially my incompetence of trying to find enemies and stuff. He's been shot, stabbed, hit, shocked, probably pepper sprayed at some point in his life. More than likely a misunderstanding, but still. Like, he deserves that 2 hour nap. I mean, his son's fine. He knows his son's still alive. He's just being held by those, synth dudes. The fuck is their name? I don't even know. I don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about anymore. All I know is Hajib's, like... Man, this place is fucked. Where is... Nick? There he is. I'd be really sad if Nick, like, became a villain or some shit. The fuck? Who's shooting at me? Are they... Oh, they're over there. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Just keep going. Fuck it. There's like some people or some shit over here. Oh, there's some dead guys. With three more money. Fucking. I'm fucking stacked now, man. I'm gonna get all damn bottle caps. It's over here. Looking like nothing. Oh, we got some stuff though.
Makes you wonder how some folks made it through at all.
Right? I mean, we made it. Hajib made it through because he was frozen. Then he watched his child get snatched away and oh, hi. Boat flies. Okay. We need a not gun weapon. Baseball bat. Ah, there we go. Ah, fuck you. Leave Nick alone. Ooh, I fucking smacked this thing. You wanna fucking fight? Get the fuck over here. Fucking nerd. Ow. This thing hits like a truck. Wow, my health is still going down. What the fuck? Like, jeez. Drink that water and a stim, dude. Leave Nick alone. I like the way when I hit him, he like goes backwards. Come on. So much harder to do in a Fallout game than an Elder Scrolls game. Ooh, he exploded. Ow. Fuck you. Fuck off. There we go. Holy shit. Now where did that one that exploded? Okay. Crippling mahogany baseball bats. 50%. Fuck yeah. Fuck this baseball bat. I got a new one. But I should probably switch back to a gun. Let's see here. Alright, yeah, we'll do this. Cool. Where is Nick? Nick, come on, man. Alright. That was an adventure. That fucking legendary boat fly did not want to die. No matter how many times I smacked him with that baseball bat. I'm sorry, but like, even if you're a legendary boat fly. What is a boat fly? We'll just assume it's a really big, literal boat fly. And if that's the case, like, I'm sorry, but if you get smacked with a baseball bat by Hajib, who used to be an athlete in high school and in the military, like, he's gonna fucking destroy that thing. I'm sorry, like, there's no way. Like, even Hajib's, like, probably right now, he's thinking, like, I don't know how that thing survived that many hits. I don't even know how it had the baseball bat. It just did. Which is really fucking weird. There's a dude there. Let's see if we can get a sneak attack on him. Oh, wait, that's a super mutant. Why did you shoot, you fucking... Oh, shit. He's got, like, a bomb, dude. What the fuck? Get the fuck up, Nick. Oh, hey. How's it going? How's it going? Oh, hi. Puppy. Oh, hello. How are you still alive? I'm sorry. There's no fucking way. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Nick, get him. Oh, fuck. Reload. Holy shit, this is bad. I put so much fucking points into my let's get over here. I put so many points into my fucking handguns, and then when I use other guns, like, I'm fucked. What's shooting me? Somebody's down there shooting me. Weapons. What handguns do I have? Oh yeah, I got the tactical pistol. There's somebody down there. Ow. Fuck! Let's get into this ditch. There you are. Fucking die. There we go. Ow, what the fuck? Who's shooting me? That's like 50% of the things I'm saying in this game is who's shooting me. And I can't apparently hit anything while moving. I thought this was Fallout, not Counter-Strike. No, I don't want to die. Nuka-Cola. I didn't mean to take Radaway, but whatever. Oh my gosh. Whew. What the fuck? Now who's shooting? It's somebody over here, apparently. Oh, here we go. He's a brute. Trying to move back and forth to make it harder for him to hit me. And as long as I keep my crosshair on him, shouldn't really miss any shots, but apparently I'm missing all of them. I'm out of bullets, so that's great. Let's go back to weapons. I have a rifle somewhere. I don't think it's that. It might be this one. Come on, come on, come on. Get the headshot. Get the headshot. Missed. Why is this guy not dead? There we go. Ooh. What gun was that? There it is. Short sniper. I don't really need one. Courage! Holy crap. Nothing in there. This is a downed vertebrate. Maybe there's some cool shit in here. Courage! Why? Oh, here we go. What the fuck? Coast Guard hat. Oh, there's a... Oh, this shit was from years ago. I want to put on that Coast Guard hat. Apparel. Coast Guard hat. This does rad stuff, though. Let's see how it looks. That looks fucking lame. We'll put on this. That hat looked fucking dumb, though. Okay, Courage is, like, flipping out. Hold on. Okay. All right. Back. Alright, what's in here? Weapons, workbench. Got some ammo. Radex, bobby pins. Got 7 of them, neat. It's just a whole supply area here, huh? Okay, let's see if we can... Can we craft anything? Okay, so we can do stuff to our existing ship then. What about the tactical pistol? I want to do some stuff to that. I've got none of these things. I don't know what any of these things would do for it. To be honest. I don't know what... Okay, so I don't think I can do any of... Oh, wait, no, cancel. Oh, it's already got a thing. Okay, cool. Back. I don't know. Yeah, no, I don't have any of the shit for this, so I can't do anything to them. I'll have to look these up, because, like, I don't know what to pick up and what not to pick up. Like, I don't know what's garbage and what isn't. What are you doing, Nick?
Hey, do something for you? Nick.
Go ahead.
Your thoughts?
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Very intriguing, Nick. What about our relationship?
Are things okay between you and me?
Hard to say. You know, some folks are just out for themselves. Some want to help those in need. Jury's still out, which camp you're in.
I guess it's fair.
That's all.
Suit yourself.
I guess it's fair. I guess you know, you don't think I'm an asshole or something. That's cool, you know. I think you're an asshole too, Nick. Is this water gonna irradiate me? Fuck it. Let's go. It is irradiating me. Oh shit. Go. Come on. Go. Come on. There we go. That was fucking great.
Hey. Over here. Move here.
Okay, can I stop commanding him now? I don't know what's going on. Oh. Alright. What's in here? Anything good? Any good shit I can use for upgrades? Make my stuff better? No? I don't know. There's nobody in here. Oh, here we go.
I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower.
Hello?
Hey there.
I'm worried about Rex. Those super mutants are so brutal.
Just repeat. Oh, shit! Gotta sign off.
I suppose you want me to go help him.
Oh, I thank you for offering. I'm ever so grateful.
You... Okay?
You don't know how this will turn out.
I only hope and pray that he somehow makes it out of this alive. George, Rex is in trouble. Didn't you hear him on the radio?
For the 10th time, yes.
What do you want me to do about it?
You
super mutants would kill me in seconds.
Rex got himself into this mess. He'll have to figure out how to get out of it. George Cooper. Damn glad to meet you.
Hi.
Rex sounds like he's gotten himself into trouble. Again.
What would you have me do?
Why, mount a rescue, of course.
Gather together men you can. The fuck happened?
Storm their lair. I should think 30 or 40 should do.
All right. I'm just gonna go then. Apparently, I have to go out this way to continue the mission. But that's okay. I'm okay with this, I guess. I just... Oh, my phone is buzzing at me. Guess I'll go this way. I don't know what the fuck those people were on about, but... Alright. I'm also almost dead, apparently. I don't know how I'm almost dead, but I am. Thought I healed myself after... all that. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck that. Nope. Alright. That was not nice of that to do that to me. Where's my handgun? I need a handgun with bullets. Fuck you, dude. Oh, wait, no, I need the shotgun because the shotgun will ignore the damage, or at least it's supposed to. Fucking run, Hajib. This thing fucking doesn't give a fuck. Ow. Fucking bitch. Nick! Kill it! I don't want to die. I'm almost out of fucking... I'm... Fucking phone keeps buzzing at me. Son of a bitch. I don't want to die. Oh, fuck, dude. What the fuck? Where did that even come from? That thing almost straight killed my ass. Like, what the hell? Jeez. Fuck, dude. Everything wants to kill me, and I'm not sure why. That bird doesn't want to kill me, so that's nice. Can I jump up here? Oh, what the? You scared the shit out of me. I thought you were a fucking statue. Alright, well, that took care of that. Hello? What the hell is... Oh, you're a bird. Oh, now you're a dead bird. He had a toy car on him. That's very nice. I guess I took it. The fuck? What the fuck? Oh! Alright. Huh. It's weird. Uh-oh. Nick, please stop being useless. There we go. Ow, you fucking prick. Oh, okay. Hey, thanks, Vertibird. Oh, okay, never mind. There's more shit going on. You get him, Nick. Or not, you know, be useless. Let me do everything. What the fuck? Does that dude power armor? Is he an enemy? He's not. But I'm not gonna help him because I want that power armor. They're attacking these super mutants. Where'd the guy in the power armor go? I want his power armor. I don't want to kill him to get the power armor. But I do want his power armor. Okay, this dude is gonna fuck me up, so run. Nope, not fighting him. Not doing that. Oh, okay, his dog is running away, I guess. Oh, I got it. Doesn't matter. There we go. Took two shots, but I got him. Holy crap. Oh boy, this isn't good. Where is he? These fucking butcher dudes are fucking huge. A lot of these super mutants are just massive for, like, no reason. Well, I mean, I know they're massive because they're super mutants, but, like, you know what I mean. Ow, 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 ow! No! Don't kill me! Fuck you guys, I'm out. Fuck this. I want no part in your war. Fuck you. Done. I'm gonna take a stim and just go. Zero part in that. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. I thought I, like, fucked myself by, like, falling behind, like... Oh, fuck the rads, dude. Will drinking this give me rads? It'll give me 3 rads. Fuck. That's not worth it. Whoa. Dude. The explosions. Burn this whole place to the ground, why don't you? Did the dude with the power armor? Nope. Okay, I'm not going over there. I want to know if the guy with the power armor died, because then I could take it. I don't want to get close to this thing. Where is... There it is. Where are you? I just want him to die, but he's not doing that. Where did he go? There he is. Please die. I need you to die. Because I think you killed the guy with the power armor. And I need the power armor. To continue my mission of trying to save my kid. So if you could just stop living. If you could just end your own life for me. That'd be really appreciative. That'd be, like, really neighborly of you. Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. Why am I always almost dying? I'm so bad. I didn't need to take Rad away, but I guess I did. He's almost dead. Where is he? He's over here. Why are there more than one? Fuck you! They have, like, grenades. Oh, fuck, no! They have, like, grenades and shit. What the fuck is this? No, fuck off. I'm gonna go over here. This guy's got better aim than me, and I have a scoped weapon. Is he even taking damage? Because I feel like he's not. This dude's getting close, and I don't like that. I'm out of bullets, are you fucking kidding me? Alright, whatever. Guess we'll do this. Where the fuck? There he is. Hey, got him! The other dude's back there somewhere. Gotta get a little bit closer to actually see him. Everything's, like, muggy now. What the fuck? Oh, no! Fuck you, dude. I'm on fire. Stop, drop, and roll. Where the fuck? How does this guy have such good range and fucking... Why am I dying all the time? This is terrible. I need this health. And I, like, need it bad. Oh. Come on. I need you to die. There we go. I'm really glad I have this weapon. Ah! Okay, thanks, Nick. Yeah, you really got me covered, bro. I don't even know where you're at right now, Nick. quantum will give me health. There we go. My leg is still fucked. Where is this dude? Oh, there he is. Oh, great. Now my arm is fucked. I think if I find somewhere to sleep, I can heal it. But I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. Great, now I'm coughing. Great, now I'm almost dead again. Why is this guy not dying? Why am I bad? Hajib, get your shit together, man. You have to do this for your kid. I know you're hurting right now. I know you got like a fucked up leg and a fucked up arm. But you gotta drink your... Oh, fuck! No! Nick, you're like dead and shit. How the fuck do you have my back? Where are you? There you are. Hey, he's almost dead. Let's go ahead and reload this really fast. This is literally the worst. I got him! Holy shit, I actually got him. Oh my gosh. What the hell was that? I need to see what's going on here. Okay, toughness, 20% damage resistance, pickpocket, cap collector, vans, gunslinger, commando, medic. Is there a doctor? No, stim packs, 40% on lost health. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna do that one. Yeah, because I got... Oh my gosh, dude. How the hell? Is there a bed in here? I really hope there is. Holy crap. Okay. This is really bad. I think I'm going to end it here. Let's see if I can find a bed or something. But thank you guys very much for watching some more Fallout 4. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, you just want to tell me I'm suck... What the fuck? I'm good now. Okay, well anyways, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, or any of that shit, go ahead and let me know in the comments section below. Until then, I guess I'll see you guys later. Oh yeah, what's this thing I always say? Oh yeah, have a fantastic day. There we go. Now I can end the video.